So now, dear students, what we have is we have two circles actually touching each other internally, and the smaller circle is the blank one, and the remaining portion, that is the shaded one, we have to calculate the area of the shaded portion of the bigger circle. The centers of the two circles are, let's say, P and Q. These are the centers, and I label the other points as, let's say, this is N, this is this. I label as, I don't need to label it, but still I label it as R. Okay, this is R. Then we have B, D. I have labeled these points as B and further D, then C and R. PQ are the centers. Now this portion AC, A to C is marked as 10 and N to R is marked as 18. Now you need to find the shaded portion. How will we proceed? Let's say I say the bigger circle has a radius of capital R and the smaller circle has a radius of small r. Sorry. Yeah, very sorry. So small r and capital R. Now, how will we do? First of all, if this Q is the center of the bigger circle, then this QA will be capital R. QC will be how much? QC will be, I write over here, QC will be equal to R minus 10. Does that make sense? Why? Because this is 10. Similarly, this portion is also 10. So QD will be again R minus 10. How come QB is R and DB? B to D is 10. So QD will be equal to R minus 10. Clear? Next thing. The next thing is, if this QR is the radius of the circle, the QR is capital R and this is given to you, NR is given to you as 18. When NR is 18, so what will be QN? QN will be R minus 18. Now, what property can I apply? The property which we will apply right now is the intercept theorem. Intercept, that is, suppose I take a smaller circle. In this smaller circle, there are two chords. What are the two chords? MN. Although MN is the diameter, MN and further QC and QD. Okay, CD. MN and CD are the two chords. Now, what theorem we will apply? We will apply MQ into QN, intersecting chords theorem. MQ into QN is equal to QC into QD. QC into QD. What is the value of MQ? MQ is actually capital R. QN is how much? QN is equal to R minus 18 is equal to QC and QD, both are R minus 10. R minus 10 into R minus 10. Okay, this is R minus 10. It might not be visible, so I'll write directly, say R minus 10 square. So what do I get? I get R square minus 18R is equal to R minus 10 square becomes R square minus 20R plus 100. R square and R square cancel. This minus 20R comes over here. This becomes 2R is equal to 100. That way R comes out to be 15. When R comes out to be 15, so what will happen? MN will be how much now? MN is actually equal to 2R, the diameter of the smaller circle. MN is the diameter of the smaller circle, and that MN is equal to, see, MN will be, this is MR is 50 and 50, 100. So 100 minus 18 is 82. So that will be 82. So the value of this R comes out to be 41. Now what do we require, friends? Now nothing is tough. You have capital R is equal to 50. Small r is equal to 41. Now what you need is pi, bigger circle minus smaller circle. We need the area of shaded portion. Shaded region is equal to pi into 50 square minus 41 square. So that will give you pi into 50 square is 2500. 40 square, 41 square is 1681. Okay, I have told you in calculation shortcuts this process of finding is verbally. 25 minus 9, 16, then 9 square 81, so 1681. So this is your answer, pi. First of all, 00 minus 81 is 19, 25 minus 16 is 8. So your answer is 8195. I hope it is clear to all of you. Okay, dear students. If you like my teaching methodology, you can try my book on Amazon. This is like the name of the book is Brahmastra. Just go to Amazon, type Brahmastra. You will see this is the best rated out of 10,000 books. This is the best rated book of SSC or even for CAT. For each of the questions, you will get a video solution. Just go to Amazon, check the feedback given by the students, check the ratings given by the students. You can also see the video feedbacks being provided by the students. I am sure you will like the feedback. Then only you think of buying the book. And if you need the book at discounted price, you can directly call me on my number as it is written in the bottom over here. Or if you need the entire course also, then also you can call me on this number. Thanks a lot.